Off to me, you freaking Nancy.
Oh, God. Eyes on the prize, baby.
Doing good over here. Doing good.
Fat ass sons of mine. Trying to blow up their old man. For what? A couple hundred mil?
Easy, Ruby. We're gonna get you out of here.
That's goddamn right, you old monkey suit. I'm a tiger.
You just sit tight, you horny old bastard.
Got too much stuffing left in me.
Leave it to the pros, Mr. Uzzolo. We are right on schedule back here.
I live. You boys are both proper sissies for the rest of your life, okay?
Okay.
Okay?
Okay.
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 Okay. Cheek on the ball.
That way.
Hi, Rich Clifford and Gus. You know what to do and when to do it. If this is bomb-related, please leave your name, address, and estimated time of detonation, and we'll try to get back to you as soon as possible. Thank you.
Hi, guys. My name is Clea. I got your flyer from my friend Richard, who said you guys tried to help him out of a bind a couple of weeks ago, and I feel really stupid saying this, but it looks like I've got some kind of a bomb over here. I called the guys from Bomberama, but they were totally booked for the month, and they said that you all will probably be free. So, there's no rush, because I think the bomb got, like, 2 hours on it, but if you get a chance, I went over at 119 Kirk Street.
2 hours and ticket.
Let's go to work.
I'm quite prepared to kill any or all of them if you do not obey my commands to the letter.
Bomberama sucks.
Who is it?
I'm guys.
Diffusion.
Totally. Oh my God. Thank you guys for coming so soon.
Hello there. I'm Clifford.
Clea.
That's Gus.
So you guys, I'm like completely embarrassed. I've been temping at a nuclear fission lab. I mean, it's cool, whatever, the hours are mellow, but like every day my supervisor's all, here, Clea, why don't you take this old reactor home? Oh, Clea, maybe you can use these detonators in your guest room, stuff like that.
Well, you know, that's part of the course.
Anyway, long story short, I was just puttering around the house. Next thing I know, I think maybe I made a bomb.
Well, we'll be the judges of that, ma'am. Sweet Jesus, so you have.
That is a bomb.
I'm going in. Bomb's got a good 47 minutes on it. We got time to kill.
Fantastic.
Excellent. That's such a relief. You guys want a drink?
Nah, maybe just a beer or something like that.
Two-finger scotch, splash water.
Light snack if it's no problem.
Chips.
Dip.
Dancer.
Yeah, I know. Well, it's a great record.
Yeah, I really like records. Yeah. Want to take a walk? I think what I really want to do is act.
Really? I mean, because you seem like, you know, an actress.
Well, I mean, I definitely see it as a stepping stone to other things, but for the moment, it's kind of what I'm pursuing.
It's not ours. I mean, it seems like it would be a tough business, though.
I know.
You know,
I mean,
just getting an agent.
Well, I mean, I shouldn't jinx this, but I have a cousin whose friend is in plays, and she thinks that maybe I can get an audition.
That's excellent.
I know. I mean, I guess. It's pretty cool. Origami?
Yeah. I've been doing it for 3 years now. It's just a hobby. But it relaxes me.
Wow.
Yeah. You know, you make animals, roosters, a sheep, with paper and stuff.
I really like you. More than friends, I think.
Wow. We've got that bomb to think about. Okay?
Okay.
Okay. Okay, good. Now, gingerly. Not too fast.
Clipping the A-fuse.
Okay, good. Good. All right. Now, gently hand me the Phillips head.
Leah, if you could unlock the front door and open all the windows, that'd be a big help.
Sure thing.
Doing fine here. Doing just fine.
I wanted to fuse this one, Gus.
You really like her, huh?
She's a good kid. She wants to be an actress.
Tough business.
Yeah, she's got connections.
And the seasons, they go round and round.
She's really special.
Yeah, Cliff and Gus is something special, man.
Hey, this isn't about us,
yeah,
man.
Yeah, oh, hey, fine.
And the painted ponies go up and down.
40 seconds, Clifford.
Come on, guys.
Allen wrench.
Captured on a carousel of...
30 seconds.
How's it going, guys?
Fine, guys.
Door open?
Uh-huh.
15.
Come on, guys. Just one time, one time.
She's gonna blow, Clifford.
Yes, she is, sir.
So, maybe we go.
Tough one, Clea.
Not easy.
I know, you guys.
Nah, you can't. It's... Every time it happens, you never get used to it.
Oh, you did everything you could.
We know. We know, it's just...
It's difficult.
It's difficult.
Listen, can I stay at your guys' place?
I think we might be able to work something out. Gus?
You allergic to fun?
I don't think so.
I didn't think you were.